I took the same three clips on both iPhone and this $3,000 camera body. Can you tell the difference? Did you guess correctly? Let me know in the comments below.